With or without Undisputed Era by his side, Adam Cole always has a trick or two up his sleeve. It should be interesting to see what's in store tonight.
And on the other side of the ring is Chad Gable, former U.S. Olympian, former Greco-Roman Wrestler of the Year. Gable's translated his tremendous amateur credentials into an equally tremendous technical wrestling game.
Gable can twist you up or suplex you before you even know what hit you or what twisted you.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Impact. Adam Cole appearing at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3 changed the entire NXT landscape. Just ask Drew McIntyre and the other losers who've fallen victim to Adam Cole.
Smart attacking the arm.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Is it fully locked in?
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. Big reversal.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Corey, what exactly does Adam Cole have to do to avoid taking too much damage in this match?
Well, we all know Adam Cole can brawl when the time comes, but his best bet is to focus on making his opponent play his game.
Yeah, if there's a superstar who knows a thing or two about mind games and shortcuts, it's Adam Cole.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex!
Now he's been put on the defensive. He planned for this and could still rally.
Boom, a forearm smack. Sudden and explosive offense from Gable.
Keeping the pressure on. What do we got here?
DDT. Got him up. Shingo.
Here it comes.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, twist in the arm.
This cuts into the elbow.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable. A right to the gut. Scoop slam.
What is keeping Chad Gable in this match?
Barely hanging in there.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Now is the time for Chad Gable to find a way to shift into that extra gear. And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Boom. Nice.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Adam Cole looking to inflict serious damage.
Into the neck breaker.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Chin lock.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ooh, brutal body shot. Boom, what impact. Neck breaker. Ouch.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's going to hurt.
Stuck on a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Avoiding trouble there.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
And now that one's countered.
My goodness.
Great evasion.
Good kick.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
That's
a one drop brain buster. And he goes for the pin. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow, it must be extra hard to keep an Olympian on the mat.
Once again, great insight from Byron Saxton. In the corner now! Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. From Chad Gable.
Suplex.
You gotta feel for Adam Cole looking beaten down at this point.
He's done.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Adam Cole isn't looking as much of a playboy now.
Saxton, you've never seen a playboy in your entire life. Oh, right to the gut. Close quarters.
That'll absolutely give you a headache.
That's for sure, Michael.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Great agility there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Back in from the floor. Into the buckle. Roll through. German suplex. Incredible.
Boom up the buses. This one's over.
And Chad Gable might have just secured the victory.
You might be right.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Penny predicament. Two count. A kick out, and he almost had him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Trampling the opposition.
Ooh, solid contact there.
That is a great reversal.
Kept right in the midsection. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Close quarters.
Oh, what a knee.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
That might be all she wrote for Chad Gable.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Two. Oh, what a kick out. Thought he had it.
You got it.
gotta be kidding me.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Close quarters.
Focusing on the head again. He's really making it a point to go after his head.
And he's showing no signs of letting up, which is the scary part.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jump.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
This is a great move.
Referee in position. There's two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Clothesline over the top.
Man,
gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh, down across the knee.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Snap suplex. It's not looking good.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
What's it going to take to keep him down? Wow.
Forearm to the kidneys.
Wow. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
On the middle row.
Oh, sunrise. Good night.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Yeah, talking about a bumpy landing.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. Well, if anybody questioned Chad Gable's heart, they were wrong. Just refuses to go away.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
For the second rope.
Driving down.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And again, yet another counter.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Let's take a trim goal, shall we?
Three. Two.
Thank you.
soul kick.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Ooh, neck breaker.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Ooh-wee.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Brainbuster. Off into the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Woo.
From Chad Gable.
Leg drop!
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Up he goes, Chad Gable.
Look out!
He just cannot be caught. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
From Chad Gable.
Execution by Chad Gable.
Drop it into the spine.
Reversal. What a counter. Shot to the patella. Uh-oh.
Brainbuster.
For the win.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He has something big planned.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
He might sneak one here. And he's able to get out.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Into the buckle. Roll through.